This is a Pinball News production.
Yeah, 7 days can do well.